Hey guys, see if you welcome back to another video. So, first of all, if you're an OG CFAG fan, you will remember my Hyper Ball. Jack Attack Hyper Ball. So, like always with the Hyper Ball, I'm gonna bounce it, because it is a bouncy ball. So, today's video is how high can my hyper ball bounce? And how hyper can it go? Okay guys, so my hyper ball is bright green. It's actually my favorite color. So, I'm gonna set you guys up like that. And now you'll be able to see me bouncing my hyper ball. Whoa! It is a hyper ball. So it will go hyper. So this is the highest it can bounce normally. Well, it can.
I don't know what a king had any long term correct bounce.
It can actually bounce as high as the roof. Well, how high can it actually bounce? Well, so let's go outside and see how high this can bounce. Okay guys, so we're outside right now. I'm gonna see how high can my hyper ball bounce. Let's go. Okay, first of all, let's bounce it. Whoa. It bounced up to the gutters, right? And the gutters is, so if I'm about 4 feet, gutters are about twice the size of me, so it's about 8-9 feet. That's a high for a bouncy ball, you have to say. So, when it hit the gutters, it just went wham, and went bounce like that, and then went up and hit the gutters. Now, I know a place that's taller than the gutters, I think. So, let's go to that exact place. Right, so guys, I think my sitting room is higher than the gutters. Look how high that is. They're triple the size of me. It's probably as high as the gutters. I'm gonna bounce it and see how high it gets. Whoa! It actually hit the top of it. That's about 16 feet. When it says super high bounce on it, it actually is. That's 16. About 16 feet in the air. Now, let's get a different bouncy ball. So now we got a different bouncy ball. So, this is a non-Jack Attack. Well, it is a Jack Attack, but it's not a hyper ball. Hey, super high bounce again. With that, if I measure the roof with a measuring tape, and I'll actually see how high it is. But I can't really measure it because it's way too high for me to reach. But I'd say it's about 16 feet high, and the gutters would be about 9-8 feet tall. And by the way, me and my brother Harry are gonna start a new channel. YouTube channel. It's going to be called Keen Harry. Keen Harry Games. So, Keen Harry Gaming, actually. So, check it out. I'm going to be doing it pretty soon. And if it can reach the playroom roof, that's probably about 4, 6, 7, 8 feet tall. Now, let's try it with a different place. Okay, guys, it's actually kind of a mess up here, but who really cares? So, let's see how high I can bounce here. Okay, you hit the roof, that's for sure. What about this one? Okay, hit the roof. So the roof would be about 8 feet tall. Now, I'm gonna go to my top bunk and drop it down from there and see how high it will bounce. Let's just get the right. Okay, guys, I got the right camera angle. Now, let's go up to my top bunk and see if it can bounce to the roof. I'd say if I drop it, it would bounce pretty high. Okay, it didn't bounce as high as it normally would for some reason. Now, let's do the normal jack-a-jack. Oh, it nearly hit the roof. So, actually, the Jack Attack Hyper Ball seems a bit kind of lower than the normal Jack Attack, but I will be getting some new Jack Attacks for my birthday money, so stay tuned for that. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll be doing more soon. Bye.